Hello everyone, very good evening to everyone. Right now in today's session we are going to see one more input device from your computer. That is, you people know already that what is an input device. Input device is a device which is used to give the input for your processor, mean to say to your computer. Now in that we are going to discuss about your keyboard. See, keyboard is an input device. It is a board onto which we will be placing the keys. Okay, you people might have seen so many times what is the keyboard, right? Now this is your keyboard. Now in this today's session we are going to learn the keys available on your keyboard, right? Now everyone see about your keyboard. This is your keyboard. Every keyboard will not be the same one. Okay, now the common things that you could see in your keyboard is escape key, and after that you people will be having functional keys from F1 to F12. Whatever the keys that it will start with F1, F2, F3 until it reaches F12. Thus, these keys are called as functional keys. Okay, and apart from that, you people will be finding alphabetics and numerical values from 1 to 0. Okay, this combination of these particular things are called as alphanumerical keys. Okay, and here at the left side you people will be having tab space, cap locks and shift control. These are nothing but your control keys. Okay, and then by using them we will be following some shortcut keys in order to control some actions. That is the reason we are calling them as control keys. This is a special key which is called as space bar. Okay, and you people can see cursor control keys, simply navigational keys we can say. This is a different part, and the number part that you can see in your keyboard is nothing but your numerical keypad. What it is? Numerical keypad. This is how your keyboard look likes. Okay, I hope you people have got the points that you need to remember about the keyboard. Okay, you people will be having functional keys, alphanumerical keys and control keys and navigational keys and numerical keypads. Okay, and sometimes you people will be given with the special buttons here, else they will be giving at the top. It depends on the company, it depends on the what version of the device that you are taking. Okay, I hope you people are clear with the keyboard. Okay, if there is any doubt, just let me know. This is a basic concept of your keyboard. That's it for now. Thank you. See you in the next one.